This course, which is on sale now, is part one of a two-part course on history and eschatology. What do we mean by history, and how can it inform how we know about God? What's more, why does that seem so hard for us to do today? And where might it take us? We'll explore all that and more. I hope you'll join us.